Mr. Mayor, can I get you a coffee? Something to eat?
Just give me the whip count.
Mona Fredericks has locked in the majority of the Black Caucus. Though we still have a solid yay from Alverson. Progressives are split. It's looking like a tie, which, of course, you could break with the deciding vote.
Is that all?
I was unable to connect with Alderman Vukovic, though she's a likely yay.
Likely?
We could postpone the vote. Give ourselves enough time to make
what
sure...
What part of I don't want to postpone the fucking vote do you not understand? I'm throwing the biggest goddamn party in my political career tomorrow. And the guest of honor is an ordinance that allows me the power to actually fix something without having to wait for 20 fucking years. Now you're telling me some bullshit legislative end run is gonna stop me. I worked with Ezra for 30 years.
I can try to track Vukovic down.
I'll handle that.